This is the Medet porphyry copper deposit, which is now exhausted. At least it is not possible to continue exploitation anymore. This is an open pit, and the Medet Pluton is built of quartz monzodiorites and quartz monzonites of Cretaceous age, about 90 million years according to the isotope studies. Normally it should be of Cognacian age, so to be about 86, 88 million years. And here now at the, it is cross-cut by numerous dikes. A very nice dike is seen in this open pit here. And well, it is intruded into all rocks which built Soštinska Srednja Gora here, especially into the Koprivštica Pluton, in Hercynian rocks anywhere, and into the metamorphic rocks which form the scepter between the Koprivštica Pluton and the older Smilovene Pluton to the south. The direction of this fault on which it was intruded is north-northeast, south-southwest, whereas it is cut, the whole Pluton and the deposit are cut from the western side, from the Medet fault, which also cross-cut. It's later than the deposit, and it cross-cuts the whole Srednja Gora here, and it has a direction north-north-west-south-south-east.
Composition of this dike?
The dike, I don't know exactly the composition. Probably it's some either some basic dikes of lamproophyric type, or most probably it is quartz diorite or quartz monzodiorite, something like that.